YouTube चैनल दोस्तों, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट एससे ऑन डीफॉरेस्टेशन। डीफॉरेस्टेशन पे दोस्तों आज आपको इससे बता रहे हैं, चलिए वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। डीफॉरेस्टेशन इज़ द एलिमिनेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट्स बाय अस मैनकाइंड ड्यू टू द इंक्रीजिंग पॉपुलेशन डे बाय डे, the need of land is increasing for the fulfillment of other purposes like agriculture, industry, housing, business, city, etc., etc., in which permanent forests are being removed. Deforestation is endangering wildlife, human health, and the environment, increasing human population, increasing overcrowding, increasing competition in the world force humans to cut forests and establish well developed cities or farms or land for harvesting. Due to deforestation, wild animals are migrating and dying. The environment is changing negatively and disturbing human life. Paper, furniture, and charcoal are obtained by cutting the forests from which the nation gets income. But due to this, there is an increase in floods and droughts, soil gets deposited in the way of rivers, due to which the river is changing its course, which increases the chances of floods. The main causes of deforestation are as follows. First number hai dosto, rapid increase in population. Second number point hai, increasing demand for wood, fuel, timber, paper and wood coal. Third number point hai, requirement of land for the construction of facilities for national roads, railways, airports, canals, electricity, एट्सेट्रा। फोर्थ नंबर पॉइंट है दोस्तों, नेचुरल फायर इन फॉरेस्ट और ह्यूमन फायर इन फॉरेस्ट। इट इज़ वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट टू बैन डिफॉरेस्टेशन, अदरवाइज वी ह्यूमन रेस विल हैव टू फेस मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ डिफ़िकल्टीज़। तो दोस्तों ये था डिफॉरेस्टेशन पे एस्से जो मैंने आपको भी बताया है।